You already know what it is. It's your boy Laid Back with another reaction, another review, another episode. Hey, Juice WRLD, you up to bat.
Bitch, I'm drowning up in it. Most of you niggas is lazy. Happy you niggas fugazi. Yeah, I be spitting that crack shit. Cause I was born in that.
It's your boy Laid Back. Welcome back to my channel. Hey, two things we gotta do. You gotta hit that subscribe button. I'm drinking this water. You already know what it is, man. Be true, be you in 2020. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you hit the notification bell. Stay up to date with all the videos. All right, before we get into this reaction, man, you know I gotta say rest in peace to Juice WRLD, man. First and foremost, rest in peace to Juice WRLD for sure. But also, y'all wanted me to get into this Juice WRLD who shot Cupid. Now, this was the most liked comment, I think, on my last Juice WRLD reaction. So this is why we doing this. But before we get into it, I just dropped this new song. It's called Duality. I'm gonna put it at the end of the video. If you want to check it out, see what I be cooking up, see what I be whipping up, it's gonna be at the end of the video, man. So appreciate everybody that's been listening to it already and been showing me love. I thank you and I appreciate you for that. This is Juice WRLD, who shot Cupid. This is Trash or Pass. Fire Squad, what's popping? Let's get it, man.
She know me well, well, well. She know me well. Tell me she love me still. Bitch, go to hell. All the drugs I did, it was worth, yeah. Super worth it. Tell me why you had me feeling worthless, yo. Now your heart broken, you need a surgeon, yeah. I know one thing for sure, one thing for certain, yeah. I know one thing for sure.
It's almost like, it's so hard to explain, you know what I'm saying? It's almost like this dude's music is kind of like hypnotizing. Just like it like puts you in this song puts you in like a calm and, I don't know, this shit. Dude was just talented, man. Said, man, she know me well. She say she love me, bitch. Go to hell. Damn, Juice was a savage, bro. I like that savage shit though. Let's go.
All the drugs I did, it was worth, yeah, super worth it. Tell me why you had me feeling worthless, yo. Now your heart broken, you need a surgeon, yo. I know one thing for sure, one thing for certain.
Said I'll never die again. Basically, like Cupid done came through. Shot. I don't know if I want to get shot again. I don't know. This is what I'm thinking he's saying. I don't want to get shot again by one of them Cupid. You know what I'm saying? Like, let's go.
Been target practicing. Devil's panicking. Makes it worse for my
you never change, but I hope we put the drugs away. Ah, man, I don't know what to say. And then, like, some of the comments I was reading, like, y'all was telling me, like, before Juice had passed, like, he was planning on going to rehab and stuff like that, like, the next month. This is from what I was reading. This was, you know, the comments, so... It's just crazy, man.
Well, well, she do me well. I hope she loves me for real. Cause I've been through hell. All the drugs I did, they weren't worth it. Now I'm worthless. I
lady thinks I'm perfect, oh. Sometimes I feel like that she'll be better off without me, but without her I would die, oh. I would die, oh.
So that was Juice WRLD who shot Cupid. Trash or pass? Come on, man. That's a pass. Like I said, the BCB picking be dope and they be different. You know what I'm saying? It's like he rap, sing, harmonize. You know what I'm saying? It's like, it just flows. That's all I can say. It just flows. You know what I'm saying? One thing about his music, it just flows. It don't really sound like he punched in, you know what I'm saying? It don't sound like he write, it don't sound like he's reading, you know what I'm saying? It just sound like it just flows. Like I said before, it sound like he just, whatever the beat need, he just kind of like, they just work together. You know what I'm saying? It's a weird explanation. I hope you get it, you know what I'm saying? But I like this record, man. Actually, I haven't trashed any of Juice records. You know what I'm saying? Every song that I've reacted to been a pass, bro. It's crazy, but yeah. You already know what you gotta do, man. Drop your rating in the comments below. I don't think we done with this album either, but this is what y'all wanted. You know what I'm saying? So I gave it to you. But yeah, drop your rating in the comments below. Is that a trash or a pass? Till next time, man. Self-love and positivity. Make sure you check out my joint, man. Duality. You know what I'm saying? Till next time, I got you, Fire Squad, and you know it. Hey.